friends.
Today we will do electrolysis of water. For electrolysis of water, we need simple items. We need two test tubes. You can use empty glass Virka bottles also for this purpose, and one transparent glass for good visualization, and these are two crocodile wires. And at the end of test tubes you can see iron nails attached with crocodile wires, and water is filled up to brim. Water is filled up to brim, and we have inserted the test tubes. We also require one matchstick, one candle, and for further information, you can also use two simple pencils, which are sharpened at both ends to expose graphite rod. As you know, graphite is a good conductor, so it will act as electrode. So we can also use these pencils as electrodes. Now I am going to combine these crocodile wires with battery eliminator to close the circuit. Friends, you can see bubbles coming out from bottom and are getting filled in the test tube. And in another test tube, there is not that much action. We can see very large number of bubbles coming out of one electrode and getting filled in one test tube. These bubbles are of hydrogen, and in another test tube definitely oxygen is getting added up. Just focus at the bottom. You can see large number of bubbles coming out of the electrode and getting filled in test tube. These bubbles are of hydrogen, which is approximately double the rate of oxygen. While our another test tube, there is not that much action, but oxygen is also adding up in this test tube. The rate of hydrogen gas collection is quite fast as compared to oxygen.
In the test tube, hydrogen is almost filled up. So now we can stop the electrolysis of water and we'll check whether this test tube contains hydrogen or not. We know the characteristic of hydrogen, that it burns with pop sound. When we will bring the candle near this test tube, there should be pop sound. Okay, carefully bring the test tube filled with hydrogen gas. Now I will bring this test tube in horizontal position near the candle and let's see whether we hear pop sound or not. Wow, students, did you just hear the sound of pop? Hydrogen burns in air with pop sound.